Want to configure HDR settings for gaming? Here is the best guide for HDR settings for gaming on Windows PC. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us by buying our team a coffee for our work. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now let's get started. First of all, you need to have an HDR capable display, DP or HDMI cable, and GPU. If you already have that, then press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on Display and select HDR. Here you can select the display with the HDR capability to change the setting if you have multiple monitors. Now expand Display Capabilities section and toggle on both the Play Streaming HDR Video and Use HDR options. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.